And you can also claim your souvenir shirt and bag. Yeah, before leaving. Any other? Yeah, any question? We have issued guidelines for the whole for the series of events. Yung t-shirt, yes. Yung t-shirt na i-distribute natin, nire-request namin na gamitin yun on Saturday for our procession, what do you call that? March, for our batch. And then, you can change into another outfit after our march.
T-shirt and what? T-shirt and what
under? Jeans, siguro. Basta, it's just, you can wear a skirt or jeans or slacks. For those visited here, we will arrange for a vehicle which will take you to the Kansas City Sports Complex.
What time does it really start? What time? Does it really start?
Registration starts at 3. Siguro the program starts at 4. So you will probably leave a legend at about 2.
No, I think
it's early.
Is that early?
Oh,
because 3 o'clock is registration.
Oh, 2:30 siguro. Begin. Anong time mag-start yung program on Saturday? The program starts at 5. So, you will be in here at 3. Is that okay with you? Doon
din sa parking lot, right?
Yes. Those who are visited here are entitled to free breakfast at 6:30. I-arrange ko with in the management to have your breakfast ready at 6. Yeah. Or would you like it packed breakfast or what? Sige. I'll arrange it with the management to have breakfast ready at 6.